Howdy ding dong doodly guys, welcome back to, well I say welcome back, most failed start to a series ever, welcome to Let's Play Fable 2, because I've not done a series before. Well, I suppose I could say welcome back to Let's Play Fable if you've watched Fable, because I did that a while ago, Fable of the Lost Chapters, and today we're going to be doing Fable 2, which is replacing Valkyrie Profile, which was a fantastic game, but now, I guess it's time for a bit more of a light-hearted adventure.
Who is the hero of our tale?
Just a bit of admin stuff before I get started with the series. Thumbnail art done by Spectre yet again. If you ever need GB art or anything done like that, go harass Spectre. Tell her I sent you and she'll hate me forever. But that's just the way it goes. But yeah. I'm going to do this the way I did Fable of Lost Chapters in that I'm going to be a colossal asshole. Big stat.
Then let his destiny unfold.
Because it's more fun being provocative, you know. Also, I need to do something, which I'm gonna do very inconspicuously because I'm not sure how this is gonna play out. I'm playing this on the Xbox 360 using the Elgato HD60, which is a tool I've not used since Bioshock Infinite, so it's all unfamiliar to me. But if you're watching this now, assume it's gone well. And if you're not watching this, then you're not watching this. So I don't know why I'd even mention that. Oh. I'm not sure exactly what landscape is looking at here. Oh! Old medievally steampunky kind of city then. Why are we watching bird poop in slow motion? What? That doesn't make any sense.
I hear that's lucky, like finding a four-leaf clover. Although I think I prefer the clover.
We've not even started DLP and I've already been shit on. Good job, Tapers. Let's have a look at that.
Looks so nice in the snow. Imagine the grand.
It looks cold.
I bet Lord Luthien's having roast duck this time of year. But he must be really lonely since his wife and his little girl died.
Oh,
castle all by himself.
That's truly tragic.
If only we could live there.
Ooh.
What is going on over there? Come with me, little brother.
Perhaps not. But yeah, the thing I'm gonna do inconspicuous is right. Down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, up, up. Okay, inconspicuous audio sync, because I know the Elgato doesn't like recording the commentary audio and the game audio in sync. Don't ask me why. It's some kind of processing thing that it has to do. Ooh, a diary. The latest entry written over the rough drawing of a castle reads, I managed to find a nice piece of charcoal this morning, so I can finally start writing again. Oh, are we supposed to be living in squalor or something, then? I still haven't finished putting down the story about the warrior girl who fights snow monsters. Sparrow always likes listening to that one. Sends him right to sleep. It's not so easy for me. Winter is getting colder and soon our shelter won't be anywhere near enough. Freeze to death if we don't find something better. The family of travellers who let us stay in their caravan last winter haven't come back this year. It was nice having someone to look after us for a change. If only we could find some secret passage into the castle. We're small enough that no one notices. We'd be like ghosts, or like mice, hiding in the walls. We tiptoe out when everyone goes to bed and raid the larder. But if they have so much food in there, they'd never even notice. Bah. Daydreaming isn't going to get us anywhere. I have to think of something, Rose. You have a big sister, remember? Oh, so she feels responsible for us then because we're the younger brother. Well, apologies because I'm going to turn out to be an absolute massive arsehole, which will make you think you're a failure. Oh, well. This is full of his glowing trailing.
Hello there, young Rose. You look hungry. Have you reconsidered my offer?
We'll never be that hungry. The answer is no.
You'll be back, and I'll be waiting for you.
That sounds shady as hell.
Come on, little sparrow. Let's see what's going on.
Maybe later. Ah! Take that, barrels. That's the real reason I wanted to play Fable 2, just to smash things up. It wasn't really. It's because it was voted for in the poll. As opposed to everything else, so yeah. I'll take that. Oh! I'm sorry, chicken! Okay, well, there goes dinner. I kicked it over a fence. Good job, tapers. Your path to being evil continues. Hello.
Say hello to your sister from me.
Excuse me? Say hello to yourself, you're capable. Take that, chicken. Right, so where is it I want to go? I know there's a big glowing orb telling me where I want to go, but I want to explore around a bit. Because like, that's how you find hidden collectibles and stuff. Alright, what's over here then?
Oh, it's just a trader. I can't see anything past this lot.
I can, because I have a power of video game camera.
I have travelled the land, accumulating wondrous and mysterious objects, which I now offer to you for the modest price of 5 gold.
Typical trader.
Consider this. This is truly a magical mirror. For as long as you look into it, it will make you beautiful.
I'll take it.
Very wise. Now, just remember, the magic only works if you look at it.
Darkness.
Ah,
wow.
Now this is truly a marvel. This small, unassuming box is actually a device created by the ancients, as used by the old kingdom rulers themselves. Turn the handle 3 times, and you shall be granted a single wish.
There's no such thing as magic.
Do you know what I like about these big gatherings?
We live in grim times indeed, if the young are too world-weary to believe in magic.
Teresa.
Most children your age believe eagerly.
Look, I can see your eyes are bad, but I'm telling you, that music box is
right. Eyes are bad?
That's what the seller thinks. He has no idea what he stumbled upon, but you have an inkling, don't you? Some part of you wants to believe it's magic.
What? You really think it could be?
For 5 gold coins, you could have your answer. Listen to me, Rose. At the end of that week, you and your little sparrow would be no closer to your dream. No closer to the inside of that beautiful castle.
What if it is real? I bet we could get 5 gold pieces.
She seems oddly familiar.
Maybe there's a way out of here after all. What is there to lose, little sparrow?
Yeah, screw it, why not?
Come on, there must be someone around here who'll pay us gold to do something.
You!
Oh, I'm getting too old for this racket.
Are you? You seem to be doing fine to me.
Hey, kids, come here a minute.
Hello, Derek.
Oh, hello. Let's go over here. Hello, person.
My arrest warrants blew right out of my hands. They could be in all corners of Bowerstone.
Bowerstone? And I can't leave my Isn't that a town from the first game?
Find them for me. You could be like little constables. Sounds fun, right?
How much do little constables get paid?
Paid? Listen, kids. These are the 5 most wanted criminals in Bowerstone.
Yeah? Well, how badly do you want them?
Fine. 1 gold for all 5 warrants.
1?! Fine. Okay. It's a start, I suppose. Cool. Okay. So I guess we need to go find these warrants then.
So, we look out for those warrants. But for now, let's find some more money.
Okay. I want to know what's going on over here, though.
I love you more than words can tell.
Worms, Monty?
No words.
Oh, Monty.
Get out of here with your lovey-dovey stuff. No, I'm just kidding. Do what you want. It's nothing to do with me. Although shouting it in the middle of a street is probably a bit OTT.
I'm going to clean,
I would have thought.
Town.
I don't know. I've never really been one for PDAs. Which is public displays of interest. What do you want?
Hello, children.
Hello.
Hello. What's that?
This? Why, it's only the most amazing device ever conceived.
An iPhone.
It grabs your very likeness and transfiddles it onto a magic piece of paper. It's going to make me very rich. If only I could find someone to modelify for it.
We'll do it for a gold piece.
I only have 1 gold left. But you're right. I should investalize it in my new venture. Deal.
Wow. It butchers the English language more than me. Yeah, screw it, why not? Depends on the pictures.
Now, all you have to do is strike a pose for my little device. You'll be positively betwaddled by the results.
Be what?
Ah, yes, I've been improving my vocabulary with a wonderful book bought from Mergo the Trader. A thesaurus.
He's a bit silly, isn't he? But this
a thesaurus. That's just different words that have the same meaning as other things, isn't it? Like, if you look at the word, I don't know.
That was somewhat lacking in... Well, it was just plain nuts. But I only have 1 sheet of magic paper, so it'll have to do.
Magic paper.
Now, cool. I just have to wait 3 months for the picture to develop and I can start shining
around. You know,
around.
There's one thing I love about the Fable games, and that's just how light-hearted they are. They're just so satirical, I guess.
Told you it was a swindle.
Yeah, what you've done with your life.
That was fun.
Okay.
And we've got our first gold coin.
Right. What's the next thing we need to do? I guess we'll go down here.
The alley the warrants blew down. We should take a look.
Oh, that sounds scary.
Come here, boy. I got a treat for you.
Oh, no. Come on. I'm an arsehole, but it's a dog.
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Having a bit of fun. What's it to you?
Woo!
He hit a girl. Yeah, and now I'm going to hit another one.
Right, mate. Come on then, mate. I'll kick your ass. I'm an arsehole, but, you know.
Stop it. Let me alone, you nutter.
Ow! Did you see that? That lunatic stopped me.
Oh, I thought it was going to make me join in. I mean,
thanks for your help.
I mean, it's like, I want to be a butthole, but... I love animals. It's one of the hardest things to do for me, being an arsehole in these games, because...
I've had a horrible time.
Don't be scared. It won't hurt you.
What you need is someone nice to...
Like, it's hard because, like, I'm playing qualities which aren't me.
We We don't have enough food.
You know, I don't go around kicking dogs or whatever.
Well, I'm sorry, but we can't. Now you just rest.
Oh. Okay. Sorry, doggy.
Let's go.
You performed a good deed. What'd that do? Was I supposed to just let him beat the shit out of me? I hope not. That would have been a bit. Oh, hello.
You think knocking at this hour is funny? Buzz off.
For that attitude, I will. No! I will not be all on Happy Halloween, bitches! Wow.
How about you let me sleep instead?
Okay, last try! Oh, whatever. What a bunch of grump grumps. Grumpy neighbours these days, man. Whatever, like. Okay, ooh.
Looks like a warrant, doesn't it?
This thing. Cool. Want for arson. Ronnie rhymes with parsonist. What? Okay.
Well, we have our first warrant.
We do. So we'll just keep collecting those. Hello.
I don't.
Hey, look at that, Betty. Two sets of twins. Oh, you'll get my booze back, won't you?
Yeah, sure, why not?
You can barely stand as it is.
But they can. Bet they can walk straight even. Get my booze back from that git magpie, and I'll give you a gold piece for it. He's not even a proper beggar. Has piles of stuff, and it's all stolen from bona fide tramps like my...
Wow.
Let it go, Pete. Save your money for important things.
Stealing money from a beggar.
She's making all kinds of
stealing money for a beggar to fuel someone's alcoholism.
You find that bottle, and I'll pay you to keep it out of his hands.
No, unfortunately.
Come on, help an old man out.
Okay, where's the bottle?
So you bring me back my bottle?
Okay, let's fuel a man's alcoholism. Because that's the arsehole thing to do.
You'll find it and bring it to me, won't you, children?
Let's find this magpie guy.
Cool. Yeah, I agree. Let's go find this magpie guy. Wherever he is. What does it say? Read. The sign reads Bowerstone Cemetery. With a C at the start.
What do I do?
Need help with something?
Sort of, yes. You kids aren't afraid of Beatles, are you?
No, we used to do good music back in the day.
That would be silly.
Yes, silly. No one's afraid of loathsome, evil, conniving Beatles. Well, since you're not afraid, how would you like to ruthlessly exterminate a few that are in my warehouse?
We'll do it for a gold piece.
Done. Ooh, I hope you can make them suffer. If those idiots vermin.
Smash his stock! Will we get a gold piece if he smashes stuff up?
Shoot the beetles. Shoot to kill.
Okay.
And while you're breaking their hateful little heads open, try not to break any of my stuff.
I'll try my best, friend. I'll try my best. Okay.
Balthazar owes some protection money to Nicky the Nickname. How about you leave the Beatles and smash his stock up instead? I'll give you a gold on Mr.
Ah! That's where my money comes from.
Hey, he'll be out of business in no time.
Cool. Yeah, let's just smash all his stock up and get that gold piece.
Great work, kid. You've got a real talent there, you do. That'll teach Balthazar not to pay Nicky the Nickname. Yeah.
Yay, for being crooked! Excellent. And let's go get a dressing down.
I'm ruined. My stock is destroyed. You're not children. You're monsters. You're no better than those savage, vile beetles that are still in my warehouse.
Not my problem, mate.
That was a laugh, wasn't it? Getting paid to smash things up. And we've got another gold coin. We're really doing it.
Oh my god, someone's on board with me being an absolute arsehole. What a world we live in. But anyway, I'm going to end it here because I'm out of time this video. So next episode we'll continue on smashing people's stuff up and being a general nuisance. So thanks for watching this, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, comment, subscribe if you're on YouTube. Upvote, comment, follow if you're on VidMe. And I'll see you all in the next video.